on Elvis for shaking his pelvis, shaking the pelvis been in style ever since the River Nile. Some say it's oriental, but it may be occidental. It's only detrimental when you make it mental.
Don't blame it on Elvis for shaking his pelvis, shaking the pelvis been in style ever since the River Nile.
They brought us Miss Gamal, tricky hips like the canal. She came from the land of Nasser, they call her a belly dancer.
Don't blame it on Elvis for shaking his pelvis, shaking the pelvis been in style ever since the River Nile.
Didn't Hollywood take her? I heard she made a picture. Anyway, why should she care? She hooked right into a millionaire.
Don't blame it on Elvis for shaking his pelvis, shaking the pelvis been in style ever since the River Nile.
Once we had the snake hips and also the jazz lips, so why should any of us flip when Elvis pelvis shake a hip?
Don't blame it on Elvis for shaking his pelvis, shaking the pelvis been in style ever since the River Nile.
Elvis really could sing it. He takes the blues and he swings it. He got the kids all running wild with his rockabilly style.
Don't blame it on Elvis for shaking his